at midfield. First down at the 30. A lot of steamboats. Taking a shot. Out at the one.
He's got his top end speed back.
A little upset. He couldn't angle his way to the cone, but they'll be set up first and goal at the one.
That knee injury in late October really hampered his top-end speed. In the final against Calgary, Chris Getzlaf made a nice move, showing you on a touchdown catch in that game that the knee was okay, but he was missing a little top-end speed. Well, he gets separation there on Arthur Hobbs.